So if you are a woman divorced in civil court, or a man that is divorced and remarried in a court, and probably you want to marry in church again, what do you do? So usually the tribunal works very closely with the diocesan bishops and with the parish priests. So usually we encourage that if you have such a problem, or if you are in such a condition, usually don't want to call it a problem, it's a condition, you go and discuss with your parish priest or your pastor. Tell him, Father, this is the condition in which I find myself. What do I do? Now, Father knows what to do. And if you don't know how to write a petition, then Father can guide you to write a proper petition. Because in the petition, I guess we'll come to that, there are some elements that are required to be present in the petition. Otherwise, already when you get it, you might even as well throw it into the trash. So the first thing is to get your parish priest, get your pastor. Now, usually, unless the couple has already remarried, what we encourage and what the law encourages is that we try to adapt the pastoral approach. If they have not yet remarried, the pastor in the parish is supposed to help them overcome the challenge and then to re-establish marriage life again. Now, if the pastor tries and fails, then if they are still insistent on getting their annulment, then the pastor can guide them, write a petition to the tribunal. So that's how it starts. So when the petition arrives at the tribunal, then we take it up. If, as I said, if they are not already remarried, we invite them and still try the pastoral approach. You know, trying to help them overcome what was the challenge, why they separated, or probably why they couldn't, you know, stay together. And if that succeeds, fine. In some of the cases here in Tamale, in Ghana, when we talk to the couple, we're able to get them back together. You get the point. But some of them, you talk to them, and it's just sometimes a hopeless case, because sometimes they have separated for more than 15, 20 years, probably remarried with children. Then in that case, even in that same Leticia, Amores Leticia by Pope Francis, it's a circumstance that probably, even if they don't have a canonical reason for annulment, the circumstance of the long separation is a good reason probably to grant them annulment, so that each of them then can practice, remarry again in church and practice freely their religion.